Oh man, look at all them elk. Wow, a spike, a couple bulls. Ooh, there's a nice one right there. Man, only if it was hunting season and I could see those things.
Hello and welcome to the famous Shamus experience. My name is Shamus O'Grady. That is Terrence right there. He's a regular on the channel. Regular sheep shearer. Anyways, we're still in Idaho.
Check out my new ride, people.
Oh, and he got a new pickup.
Yeah, that thing. Look at them wheels.
He's got big rims on that thing. Anyways, we're still shearing for the same guy. Same job, but just different location. The past few days, or the last 3 days of shearing, it's been kind of rough for me. These are some big sheep. Here, you can see them over there. Look at them sheep. Oh, that's not a sheep, that's a dog. Anyways, been pushing kind of hard, and I have blisters in my hands, right there, and right there. My wrist kind of hurts, but it's all coming back. And when I came out here, I heard that there were some guys from Minnesota.
Hey.
It's Eddie?
No. I'm Eddie.
Eddie.
Yep.
Luke. They're twins. They're from Minnesota. So they say oops, sorry a lot.
Oops, yep.
Sorry. Yep. And they say bag or beg.
Big.
And no, they don't do that. They're not as bad as Marcus from last year, who was the generic stereotype of Minnesota mannerisms. Minnesota mannerisms. You know. You know.
Right
here, the
unit number on this side.
What's up?
Not much, man. Use a comb.
It's probably better than my knife.
I didn't do it.
I was going to say, it might be better than my knife. I'll get just a knife. I don't want to be responsible for lacerating your comb.
This thing might not be sharp.
Dude, I got so many tools to clean tonight.
You got so many tools.
Holy mackerel. Oh, yeah, that's the shit. Thanks, bro.
Tater tot hot dish. Holy smokes.
Dude, I freaking dumped my freaking Coleman cutter off.
Yeah.
My new handpiece.
Oh, you did New York soldier stuff?
Yeah, you didn't hear me say
I'm
shit.
I'm also making fun of myself, too. Because I love tater tot hot dish.
Oh,
dude,
thanks, man.
Tater.
A lot of farmers in Minnesota.
Yeah.
They eat
alright, I want to know if I did.
Yeah, that's a lot better file as here.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I need to grab all my gear. I got so much work.
Alright, just one run for today. Because we had to move and set up and things, life, but one run, 2 hours, 10 minutes, 30. I had about 27 at the 2 hour mark. So I'm improving. There's some big girls too. Right, tomorrow we should finish this job. Be on to Colorado. Oh, my wrists don't feel swollen either. Gotta take it off while it's sweaty, otherwise it sticks.
light on your pack.
I can see the light.
Like when I show
at the end of
stuff,
the tunnel.
When I show a sheep,
his job is almost done.
People remember me because of the tattoo.
You only have nine. Bite your hands. I put up nine fingers.
But now I don't show anymore.
Nine black sheep left. Nine. And then we're done. I don't know if I ever want to come back here. Do you ever want to come back here? Of course, you'd love it.
Yeah, I do. I like it. Yeah. I'm still learning, so.
Okay.
Still have a lot to learn, but Terrence and Isaiah are really helping me out. Woo! Yeah, boy!
Okay. And maybe I'll come back when I'm in shape. Just like that, this job is done, finally. If you enjoyed that video, please like it. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe to my channel, because we're just getting started.